Each family has a black sheep, aka the sacrificial lamb, meaning you were placed here to break the generational curses that were placed upon your lineage. Your oddness is what makes you great. Your journey will be a bit more complex. You'll go through many trials and tribulations that will break you down and force you to rebuild even stronger. Your very own family will often be your greatest obstacle. Keep your head high. Your breakthrough is in the horizon.
The pizza apps are a thing that you can get on your phone, order a pizza, track the progress, and not talk to a person on the planet Earth. One of my favorite parts about it. I was in Coshocton, Ohio. I'm not bragging it.
Coshocton.
They had one Domino's. So I put my order in. The app comes up and it says, Paul has received your order. I'm like, kick ass. Made it through. A couple minutes later, it comes up and it says, Paul's prepping your pizza for the oven. And I'm like, go, Paul. A couple minutes later, it comes up and it says, Paul's putting your pizza in the oven. And I'm like, does anybody do anything but fucking Paul? Then it says, Paul's checking your pizza for perfection. I'm like, son of a bitch, he checks his own work. I said, if they say Paul's delivering the pizza, I'm going to call. Because there ain't going to be nobody there because Paul left to deliver the pizza he made. Sure as shit, Paul's delivering the pizza. So I called them. They answered. I said, let me speak to Paul. And the guy goes, which one? Son of a bitch, I never thought of that.
We closed the mental institutes and now they're all in the jails and prisons.
People associate addiction with a criminal.
Jails and prisons are the number one provider of mental health services.
The only thing that they ever taught us about drugs was just say no.
We didn't know anything about mental illness or addiction, really.
But all I knew was drugs were bad, you will die.
But I found out what withdrawal is all about. It's no picnic.
Hey, I mean, drugs are bad.
Once that pleasure center in the brain is open, it's really powerful.
I call it the monster.
It's known that nicotine and caffeine are the real gateway drugs.
We're not bad people. We make bad choices.
Caffeine is the most consumed psychoactive drug in the world. But caffeine is legal, so it's okay.
Doctor prescribes it, I'm good to go. Yeah.
And you can't punish addiction out of somebody. We're not going to arrest our way out of the problem.
And I didn't do it to get high. I did it because I wanted to die.
Colab Productions presents The Recovery Rocks Podcast with Paul Quinn.
Paul Quinn down here at the barn, of course. Getting set up is Get Shorty and his band. Got an open rehearsal tonight for launching the Midwest tour here this summer. So come down and check them out for a live tune-up show. Here. That's Animal. Here's Reggie Lee on the bass. Here's Kenesha, lead vocals. Who else do we got over here? Here's Mike and John on the horns. Say hi to the people.
Hi, people.
Here's Richard. He's running sound. So, we're getting a crowd down here. Come down, join us. We'll be getting underway here shortly. Not sure how long Shorty will play. 3 hours or He'll go on forever if we don't pull him off stage. So come on down to the barn. It's going to be a fun afternoon. It's a beautiful day. Just a sound check. Come down to the barn. Just getting started.
Look here. I'll be 84 soon. Don't worry about it, honey. The healing is over. It's already healed. Look here. Let's give a round of applause for Mr. Paul Craig, my buddy, and man. Come on, let's get started.
Support Zanesville. We support your ass because you're good. You guys, I love the band you guys brought with you. I've heard you many a time solo. We got to give it up for Paul Quinn because we had his birthday party at the Middle Dam Tavern.
Thank you.
Probably a couple hundred people there. Shorty showed up. But anyway, Paul, everybody give it up for Paul. It was his birthday party. I think he's like 62, 63, 64. I don't know.
A lot younger.
Who knows? Maybe 55, whatever.
Yeah.
Me and Paul I've been doing the car shows at our tire shop. I hired Paul to have entertainment at our car shows. We got music from Paul, and I think Shorty's going to be there every week. Just keep an eye on Paul. He's always around with Paul. Paul makes everything happen down there, basically. That's me. But so, love you guys.
Come on, guys. You guys
come on, get her up. We love Zanesville. Yeah, let's get it back. Come to our cruise in every first Wednesday every month, Paul. Paul's in charge of entertainment. Anything else I need to say? I need to get a beer, right? Rock on!
I got a ringy old lady named Cocaine Katie with my brothers on my team. I got my poor old gray-haired daddy driving my limousine. Well, it's all designed to blow our mind, but our mind won't really blow. Like the blow that'll get you when you get your picture on the cover of a Rolling Stone.
All right. Everybody say yeah. You ready to party?
Yeah.
Ready to have some fun tonight?
Yeah.
All right, we got a treat for you here tonight. We got Get Shorty's in the house. Yeah. Now, Shorty's played with them all. He's been on the road for 67 years. He broke in with James Brown back in the 60s. He played with them all. Michael Jackson and Eddie Van Halen, he played with them all, and he's here tonight. Real treat in the house for you tonight. I'd like to dedicate this to the number 7 team in the country, the Ohio State Buckeyes.
Jam has been going since 2017. Wrap your arms around.
Down Paul Jam, we crank up about 7 o'clock.
This is Paul Quinn down at Paul's Jam tonight at the barn. Rain has kind of blown away as we're out undercover in the heated patio. So come down, join us. Paul's Jam. We've got lots of great musicians expected tonight. We have a couple bands coming, Thistle Switch, and Brandon Middleton's coming down, and shoot, we have more that I'm not remembering off the cuff. I apologize. I'll check and post that too. But we're down here getting set up. We've got the team from Colab Productions running sound for us. So musicians come down, and we're sure to getting some good quality service. Jesse's over here checking out the drums. Drew's setting up. Andrew's looking suspicious. So come down, get some cold drinks and some hot food. Paul's Jam will start up about 7 o'clock. We're going to at least 10, maybe 11 if they let us. Oh, Gio Bradshaw's coming. And lots of good stuff happening. So come down, hope to see you. Say hi.
You know, we started doing this about 7 years ago. When our family gets together, this is what we do in our parents' living room. And our father said, you know, we should really go play for people. And we're like, that'd be great. Who'd want to hear us? And so we started playing for consumers. And our first gig, I think we had 50 people in our church basement. And we've been at it ever since. So we're glad to be able to share this night with you. And I'd like to have a round of applause for you all, for all that you do, for the consumers and the professionals and working at your recovery every day. Thank you.
Was anyone getting...
Leader of the pack?
What?
We had a request for leader of the pack. I forget the CD. I don't know it at all. Let's do our thing. Ready?
I see a line forming up front.
Oh, yeah. Join the train.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. yeah.
Tommy.
Trailer for sale or rent, room to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. Of it, 2 hours of pushing a broom. Buys it 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Third boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. What worn-out suit and shoes? I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Sure, but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Well, I know every engineer on every train, and all of the children, and all of their names, and every handout in every town, and every lock that ain't locked when no one's around. I sing, trailer for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, of it. 2 hours of pushing a broom. Buys it 8x12 4-bit room. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road.
your finger part.
Trailer for sale around. Rooms to let 50 cents. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. But 2 hours of pushing a broom buys 8 by 12 four bedroom. I'm a man of means by no means. King of the road.
When do we start, Paul?
Oh. That's it. Very good. Thank you.